Fantasy warfare just got real.
It's been my experience that fantasies, much like cocktails, all start the same way. Yeah. Once upon a time, there was a man called Oldberg.
We have never seen a man quite like this.
But then one day, a beast arrived. A gargantuan beast, hell-bent on destruction, and with no call.
Another F5! Here comes the pan!
So the man called Oldberg battled the beast on the grand call. And to the surprise of all, Oldberg slayed the beast. And so with no call left in his kingdom, the man called Oldberg walked off into the sunset. But the bee did not die. The bee went out into the world to grow stronger, more powerful and vicious than any who came before. And when the beast returned to the kingdom from whence he came, he set forth with one primal instinct in his cold, black heart. After 12 years in the wilderness, the man called Oldberg returned. Now a husband and father, Goldberg wanted to prove he was still the great warrior of old.
Ah, Klasner! You're next!
The beast gladly accepted the challenge. But to the beast's surprise, Oldberg had not grown weaker with age, but instead drew strength from an adoring public who envisioned him a superhero.
My God!
1 minute, 26 seconds.
After 12 years, Oldberg returns and absolutely destroys the beast.
From the shadows, the beast watched as the man called Oldberg, after more than a decade away, claimed the mantle of universal champion.
This belongs to you!
And so the beast, now twice defeated, concocted a plan to separate Goldberg from his cup. He had pretended to congratulate his enemy.
There he is! Rocks!
With his opponent distracted, the beast seized his moment to strike.
A thunderous F5 to the champion!
Now, earlier I told you that fantasies and fairy tales all start the same way. Well, the endings, however, not so much. Because if this was a fairy tale, Oldberg would walk out of WrestleMania a triumphant championship, a hero to his wife, his son, and his legion of fans. But unfortunately, it's just a fantasy. And all fantasies crumble to dust when they meet the reality that is the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
So I hope you've enjoyed your fantasy while it lasted,
Bill Boy. Because tonight at WrestleMania, there is no happily ever after. Fairy call.